saw this boy drown a baby rat in the gutter. She held the boy's head in the gutter till he promised to never do it again. There's always someone stronger than you.
Ah, what is forever, if not merely a prolonging of misery? I would gladly give it up for a life of meaning, of purpose.
No good. We'll never find any food.
James, look at me.
And it's all my fault.
I said, look at me. I am Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer, the Slayer of the Cyclops, the Seeker of the Flame. I will see us through this. Don't you ever doubt me.
Maybe there's some food here.
Come on, we have to go!
Oh!
Did you hear that? This way!
James, run! treasure. It's not far. This way.
Thank you.
Watch out! Something's coming! You need to keep moving. You're almost there. Just a bit further.
Bloody roots.
Am I correct to assume you live somewhere nearby?
Yes.
With your family?
My sister.
Oh, you have a sister, splendid. And what about your parents?
Father.
Well, let's start with your father. He must be proud of such a strapping young lad as yourself.
He is not.
Well, how about your sister? Is she,
She's everything.
I see. You spend a lot of time with your sister.
She's always there. And she will be. Forever.
We are now entering the eastern part of the borough. This particular area holds a special place in my heart as I grew up. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, 1, 2, 3. We are now entering the eastern part of the borough. This particular area holds a special place in my heart as I grew up not far from here myself. Few things have changed, it seems, for better or worse. I see children playing in the streets, not a care in their little minds. If it wasn't for their shabby clothes, one could almost forget about the crushing poverty that plagues so many of the local families. But what do we have here? A boy, sitting on a park bench, alone. Perhaps he won't mind if we pick his brain a bit. Good morning, young man. What's your name? Good morning, young man. What's your...
Good morning.
Good man. Your morning. What's your name?
Jane?
What's past is prologue. What's seeped into the earth becomes fodder, a fuel for the flame, the lifeblood for the roots of existence. The roots grow strong, become a foundation, but they can also bind, entangle, hold him in place, pull him under, away from the air, away from the light, to wither away, forever struggling, thinking of what could have been. Roots. He must cut them away. Only then can he be truly free.
What are you doing?
Here, listen.
But how does it do that? A sea couldn't fit in there.
It's the spirit of the sea. It captured its strength, its calm, its freedom, so it can live on forever.